Okay, so to change images over on the cover page, what you need to do is find an image of the same size. So if we go to image, image size, we get the dimensions here. So I have here an image of a kitten with the exact same dimensions, and you can see that here. What you do to select the image is you hit hold command and click on the picture in your layer menu. If you're not on the picture, it won't work. You have to click on the picture, and it will select it. Then you copy. As long as you have the layer selected. You also have to have the layer selected. Copy it. So you can either edit copy or you can copy it with keyboard shortcuts. You go to the cover document. Find the layer that you want to replace. You do the same thing again. You hold command, click, and then you paste